Clark County spring surplus auctions are coming back. Mark your calendar because there's going to be two of them, and they begin May 11th. Now, the items are all used or they're acquired by the local police and government agencies, so they can include all kinds of things. There's usually a lot of cars, there's electronics, there's office equipment. You can learn more and look at all the list of things that'll be for auction at TNTAuction.com.